Chris Boyer. There's your top seven. We're going green. Green, green, green. That is strong. Longtime girlfriend Sherry Pollux led the field around. She was the pace car driver for that. Now Martin Truex, with less than 3 laps to go, leads Bob Angel America through 400.